life on Earth really depends on whole operas of interactions among organisms that are happening right beneath our feet. Everything that we see above ground depends on these interactions that are happening below ground. My name is Toby Kiers, and I'm an evolutionary biologist. I've spent my career studying the interactions between plants and their underground microbial partners, specifically trying to understand the trade dynamics between different species, how and when and why they trade, and what causes that trade partnership to break down. We did an experiment where we forced a bacteria called rhizobia to cheat by putting them in a very specific atmosphere so they were not able to provide nitrogen to their host. We found that the soybean was able to tell when it was being cheated, and it suffocated the bacteria. It cut off its oxygen, and the bacteria could no longer reproduce. Plants and fungi form these underground systems where plants provide carbon down to the fungal network, and in exchange, fungi are foraging for phosphorus and nitrogen that they provide to the plant. Fungi have evolved all kinds of strategies to interact with plants that allow them to really maximize the benefits of trade and benefit their reproduction. For example, they will move nutrients actively to a place where demand is higher and actually get more carbon for those nutrients by actively moving it there. They can create monopolies so that they have total control over the plant system. They can even take up the nutrients and hoard them in their network until the plant is forced to pay a higher price. I co-founded SPUN, which stands for the Society for the Protection of Underground Networks, to map the Earth's fungal networks and advocate for their protection. These networks really power our ecosystems. They generate lots of nutrients and pull down carbon. They also offer a library of solutions to future climate change issues. We want people to start saying flora, fauna, and fungi. And the most important thing now is bringing those worlds together and making people start caring about what they can't see.